Hello there, welcome to Tuesday. If you caught yesterday's vlog, you'll know that I literally just ended it, where I'm currently in the middle of a power cut. There's no light, there's no power, there's no electricity, there's no AC, there's no anything. So that is fun. I need to go out, I need to buy my food for the week for work, and I can't because the garage won't open because it's powered by electricity. And also a Nintendo Direct was announced for tomorrow. Big deal. Anyway, I'm gonna go downstairs and see if we can get any kind of better light. You know, I just remembered I was literally in the process of like drying my hair, and then I was gonna take a selfie for Instagram, but the power's like, you don't get light. Minnie, 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 where are you? Oh, hello, Min Min. Yes, I see you down there. What are you looking at? The camera's not focusing on you. You blurry doggo. There we go, we got the focus. Hello, Minnie. Where you going? You going on an adventure? Oh, get that stretch. Get that stretch. Oh, she coming. Oh, Lord, she coming. You coming downstairs? Come on. Follow me, Min Min. Or don't. Yeah, it's a little bit better down here. There's a lot more windows. So yeah, there's been a Nintendo Direct announced for tomorrow at 5 p.m. my time. So I'm gonna be at work, unfortunately, when it's on. And I'm actually not gonna be home from work right away tomorrow, so I'll explain why that is in a second. So I'm gonna be missing the beginning of that Direct, or I'm gonna be missing all of that Direct until I get home and can watch it on my own time. Oh yeah, of course, the fridge. No light, no power, no coldness. We really rely on power a lot in this day and age, don't we? Anyway, yeah, so, Sid, you're on sending me the Direct duty so that I miss spoilers thing. I should also probably, like, disable Twitter notifications because I follow a bunch of Amiibo, accounts that I get the notifications from, and, I'll see those when I get out of work, so I should probably avoid that. Anyway, the reason I'm not gonna be home right away is, if you recall, I talked about this a few weeks ago, or maybe a week or so ago, tomorrow is the day that Herman and I are starting to go to the gym. Now, Herman used to be an incredibly buff boy, and, well, he's not anymore. But clearly Herman knows what he's doing, so he's kind of offered to be my personal trainer. And I'm not skinny, but I've got a dad bod, you know, so I'm not fat, I'm not skinny. I just got the weird belly going on. So that's my main thing. I want to lose that, and if I can put on a bit of muscle, that'd be great. I made it a goal this year, at the beginning of the year, to do that. So I'm finally acting upon it, with the help of Herman, of course. So that begins tomorrow. We're gonna be going after work, every workday. I mean, I might miss a few Saturdays because DoorDash is usually pretty busy on Saturday nights, and I like money more than I like being fit, which sounds really bad, but we'll see what happens. Herman actually wants me to become that gym douchebag who takes the camera in, so maybe that'll happen at some point, but probably not for the first few weeks. He said he can get me 2 free weeks at the gym that he goes to, so I'm taking advantage of that. And then after that, I've got to pay a fee every month, but I think it's going to be worth it because I'm motivated. I am definitely, definitely motivated to do that. So let's see how it goes. Haha, transition. Well, as I'm sure you can tell, we have power back now, but it's also many, many hours later, so it was kind of expected for us to have power back. Also, I just want to mention, in that first clip, my hair looked great. I don't know what the hell happened. I mean, it doesn't look that bad, but because I had to stop midway through, like, drying my hair or whatever because of the light and the power going off, I just kind of dealt with it, I guess. Anyway, so after that last clip, and when my parents got home, I actually went out to buy all my food and everything for the week. And then it was closing in on 6 p.m. And if you recall, at 6 p.m, that is when my friend Adan, who works at Walmart, and my friend Josh, who works at Walmart, go on their break, their lunch break. Now, Josh wasn't working today and he was busy, so he didn't end up joining us, but me and Adan went out to get one final Taco Bell before I start going to the gym. Now, I'm still gonna eat it eventually, like down the line, you know, I'll have it every now and again, but for the time being, I'm trying to cut out fast food like entirely, so I wanted my favorite fast food joint to be what I eat last before, you know, starting the gym. So I went out with Adan, did that, and then made my way home. And then for a couple hours, a little bit of time, I worked on importing all the vlog footage from like the past, I think, 2 weeks or something I had on this camera, and then daily photos and putting all of those into the project and doing all that stuff. And then I recorded the All-Star Mode video for Smash Wii U for tomorrow, and that is now exporting. So I've had a productive evening. Much more productive evening than I was expecting to. I mean, if I could have gotten up earlier today, I would have liked that, because I would have also done more episodes of All-Star Mode, but I'm glad that I at least got done what I did, and for the start of this new work week, I have everything imported, my camera's clear, my phone's clear of pictures, and my mind's clear, so it's a good start. After ending this vlog, I'm gonna go lay in my bed and hopefully fall asleep, because my goal is to get up at 4:30. I'm determined, I'm gonna set several alarms of varying degrees of volume and intensity, and hopefully that works out. Now, the reason I want to do that is not because I'm going to go out and do my 5 a.m. run, because at the moment, I don't think I'm going to be doing the 5 a.m. run. Yeah, I've written it on every single day on here, but that was before I realized just how much we're going to be doing at the gym. Let me throw in a screen cap for my conversation with Herman of what he says we're going to be working on. So, yeah, we got some stuff going on. So I don't want to be throwing in a run on top of that right away. Eventually, maybe yes, but for right now, no. So the reason I'm getting up that early is to work on vlogs. Because I didn't get enough recording done this weekend, I am going to have to record Smash Wii U All-Star Mode when I get in from the gym, at least one video. So in the morning, that's when I'm going to be knocking out the vlogs for the day. So my goal tomorrow morning is to knock out the rest of April of this year. I believe I only have like 3 or maybe 4 videos left to edit, so I'm gonna try and do all of those in the morning and, you know, get that done. Cause then I just go to work, and then upon leaving work, I go with Herman, I go to the gym, and then I come home. He's also helping me out with advice on food and everything that I'm gonna be eating. Everything I'm taking for lunch, he says, is fine. However, I think I'm gonna be switching off to protein shakes for a little bit, at least for like breakfast. Dinner, I'm not too sure yet, but Saturday, after we've both been paid on Friday, after the gym, we're gonna go out shopping. There's a Walmart close by, and he's gonna recommend me some protein shakes. So I'm making strides, folks. Making strides towards being a better human and feeling like a better me. But if I can share a picture I put on my Snap story earlier, I was really feeling myself earlier. Like, when I drove over to Walmart with the windows down and the music blaring, like, I felt good. I felt like me again. I don't know what changed, but I felt like me again, and felt good. I think it's maybe because I'm finally uploading again, finally back to doing what I love. Maybe, I don't know, but today was a good day, despite not getting that much done. So, I'm looking to stick with that and keep it like that. Anyway, folks, that's gonna do it for today. I'm gonna thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, where I will be talking about the Nintendo Direct, whether I watch it early or late or what. I don't know. Maybe I'll get my live reactions. We'll see. Stay tuned for that, and I will see you guys then.